Yeah, I don't know how long I waited to hear this sound, bro. I made two Outlast videos back to back to back, and it's been like 2 weeks. Yeah, you see my hair. Yeah, I like it. I kind of like it like this. I actually like my hair like this. It was like all the way around, like an afro. Nah, yeah, this is a flat top. So let me shut up and look. Let's get back into the action. I know y'all been waiting. Wait, I've got my intro. What's up, YouTube? Landon here, and we back with another video, Resident Evil 3. Had fun about probably like 3 weeks ago. I had a ton of fun, so we're gonna get straight back into it. Oh, this is where we left off. Last time I saw Rose, she got some good loot, and that was like a few weeks ago. And they already got zombies on the ground. Dang, it felt different. Oh, let's put these boys to sleep. Come on, I'm trying. And they all wake. Nope. He better be dead. He better. Oh my God. I thought. Let's see, is this dude dead? Yeah. He better not grab me either. They all toasting and stuff. Y'all think zombie food would be good? Like, it would taste good or something? Y'all think that?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It tastes bad. I think it would be like on like cooked frog or something. No, I never tasted cooked frog. Damn, why are there so many? Bro, I played this game like decades, bro. Oh, see, I get trophies like that. He better not grab me again. Bro, where are you?
You're still alive. I can't stay here.
I don't remember what the last time I fought him. What did I do last time? Oh, the train crash. Oh. Awesome. Really just looking for some loot. He better not pop out of nowhere. And these is everywhere. At first. I'll take that. Can we? Nope. I gotta figure out a way. See? What I tell y'all? Oh. I'll be back. I'm about to go all the way back down.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man.
Oh my God!
Bitch can't even swim.
Girl, what are you talking?
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody.
Shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the?
Pause! What is that?
What the? Oh, here goes, just keep running. Oh my. What is she? That thing looks ugly. Ew, I thought it was a human. You know what I mean. Oh, look at that roll. Huh. Get up. I gotta fight him again? I just fought him like 3 seconds ago. Oh, this dude a dragon or something. Oh, nope. Oh, it's already starting off bad. Hey, you can't dodge like last time, bro. Yeah, you can't dodge like last time. Come on, get him. Bow. Load it, whole clip into your, come on. You done? Oh, yep, he done. Are there any explosives? Can he jump for it? No. All right, there's loot. Nope, not in here. All right, come on. Oh, shoot. Oh my God, wait. I'm critical? I think I had to take one more hit. Listen, I'm gonna try it. Let's go. Nope. Just mine. Bro, I'm chilling right now, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This dude suck. Oh. Where'd he go? Bro! Oh. Oh, I'm just wasting them. Nope. Can't hit me. What's that? A fern? Brother's cheating. Alright, what's this? I don't know where he is. Oh, he's right in front of me. Watch this. This might be bad. Equip. Where is he? Alright, he's doing too much. What's up, brother? Oh. Oh, he about to collapse on me. What's with it? What's with it? Get up. Get up. Shoot! Want me to shoot him? Nice. Oh, that's how you stop. I'm about to end this dude. I dodged. Why do I have a pistol out? I'm fine. Bro, you doing too much. I'm stuck. What's this? Oh, we got mines now? Alright, he's doing too much. Alright, let me see if I had to find some more stuff. Are you done? Nope, oh, bye-bye. Nope, perfect roll. Hey, you want another one? Perfect roll, get off of me. Hey, eat this. Oh, you want another one? Perfect roll, eat this. Hey, stop playing with me, you gonna learn. You gonna learn, come on. Another one, perfect roll, oh. Oh my God, wait. Hey, no.
Let's go.
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, first try. Outlast taught me something. Outlast taught me you can do it. Outlast taught me you can't be scared.
Man, shut your.
That's what they taught me. This is dude dead. Let me go look first. Look at him. Look at him. I didn't finish loading. Look at him. Hey, shoot him. You gotta make sure it's dead. You burnt. Alright, let me...
What more do you want from me?
This dude can't die. Hey, Carla's gonna come. Hey, Carla's gonna come. No. Trust me. Let's go. I wish it was his head so I'd be done with this dude. It must have been poisonous, hasn't it?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Oh, what the? She can't be actually dead. That's what I'm talking about! We pit that dude into the ground!
Jill!
God dang!
God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
His name would be Tyrell.
I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
Alright, I'll meet you there.
Bring your AR. Bring your AR, bro. Come on.
You hang in there, super cop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Can we take her loot? But I need it. Alright, let's go find this vaccine.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
I'll take that. I'll take that too. I guess I'm about to find another boss back to back. This sucks, this sucks. Can I go here? No. One bullet does wonders. Watch this. Oh. Damn, I lied. And he's stumbling. Stay on your feet. Oh. Oh, he's dead. Alright, he's not dead. He's not dead either. I need to just put this AR down because I'm missing everything. Alright, he's dead. You next, bud. Oh, this is bad. Alright. This is bad. Alright, he's dead. She's dead. Didn't I shoot her?
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel.
Why would I need a tape player?
Clearly into the intercom.
Oh, this is bad, bro. Which way? This way? Oh, that's just... Alright, let me go here first. I'll take that. And she got her butt out and everything.
You weird, buddy. You're weird.
All right, let me not go over here first since I have limited bullet. Master plan.
Nice match. What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
What the? Oh, I guess I'm. Oh, I see. I probably know what to do.
No voice match found.
Voice match?
Yep, I already know exactly what to do.
What
we gotta get it.
Sci-fi bullshit is this?
Let's hope this open. Alright, I'm chilling. Oh, they got ferns out here. Actually, let's see what's over here first. You serious? You're not strong enough to open that? Well, guys, it might be a sharp cut at this part, but what is it? While I went back to watch the video and edit it, this part got like had like bad audio, so I had to. Excuse me. I had to replay the whole game from scratch. Yes. From scratch. From the apartment. Y'all don't understand. That actually made me mad. knowing that I was like, I don't know if I'm close to the end of the game yet, honestly. But the thought of it being so close and I gotta restart the whole thing. That's why y'all see a different outfit right now, too. Dang. Oh, I need some water. Can they say hurry up and bust in?
What did he say?
Pause. Bro, they've been this door busting for a while. Alright, now they in. I was wasted so many bullets. Let's see if I remove it. I have this code written down. Never mind. I have this code written down. Yes, I keep track of it. No way. I went too far.
6.5 hours later.
This is what I was looking for. This is about to help me straight at this dude. I'm done with him. Now I just need to go get that key card. Bro, dang, can't breathe. Another fern. Have the key. And I'm surprised Carlos doesn't have a shotgun. That's who should really have a shotgun. I just loaded a whole clip into him, so he better not get up. I'm chilling right now. I wish I'd have a live reaction, but like, I already know what's about to happen, bro. But there's some spots that actually have audio. So like, I mean, at some spots, y'all gonna see me cut right back. It's gonna be actually a live reaction. Bro ate a whole magazine. Almost two of those things. And what I got from this area is, look at them. Don't even try to fight them. That's what I got from this. Just run in there and hope for the best. And hope for the best. Because that's what I did last time. It's wonderful.
Perfect.
Oh! That's what I'm talking about, Carlos. Do that with him, though. Carlos? Carlos. Yes, sir. Oh, that's why I got the stuff. Oh, alright, I'm just gonna do that instead. Bro, I have to. Oh, shoot. Never mind, there's no point in me using the stun grenade. Where is it? Where is it? Alright. Carlos, go, Carlos! Oh my god, so much ammo. Run that with that. Let's see, put this. Nathaniel B? Nathaniel B, what the heck? Is your name Nathaniel B? That was a good comeback. Is your name Nathaniel B?
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead.
Tyrell?
I'm looking.
Look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
It says ferns on ferns on ferns, bro. At the end of the day, somehow all these ferns are gonna be used.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
And I know who I know exactly who killed him.
You got Julie all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck! Is it here?
Imagine I didn't have no space. We're coming, baby Jill! We're coming.
I got it.
Good. Future Landing, play that song from Rihanna. I'm coming home. That one. When I bust through these doors, play it. Are you ready?
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Another
kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world. I'm
almost stole me, bro. Baby Jew. Baby Jew. Baby Jew. 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 Look, this is my magic trick. That is a lot.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
I guess this is like a last stand, I guess. He better have infinity bullets, so I'll load him. Only 40?
Okay. Now the
why put the detonator in? They feeding me, bro. Come on. Come here. No, no, shoot this. Bye, boy.
Try it.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks.
It's over. So they don't got shutters in the front either. They got shutters everywhere else but the front. Oh, shoot.
Maybe you can knock the pillar down without your...
A few moments later.
Oh, that was easier than the last part. Isn't his name Nathaniel B?
Carlos, you
alright? I need a hero.
Not even close.
Uh-huh. He gotta be what? He gotta be strong. He gotta be round for fight.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
Thanks, bad.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government.
Oh, you just skipped?
I did not know that.
Well, it's too late now.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Wait, where he's going? What is this, dude? My baby back to wait. Baby back away. She baby back away. Herman. Where's Herman?
Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
That has to be a dream. That was a dream. Come on, pull out the gun!
It's the only way!
What's that coming out of his stomach? Oh. Oh, she gonna actually wake up this time. Herman is still gone.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material.
Excuse me.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
it can't
now.
Be.
This is not a test.
Okay.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
I'm a professional. See? Same mindset. Alright, let's see what's... Is there any... They respawned? Eh, I'd rather not. Hey, buddy. Oh, look at that. Flash warning. Oh, my. Flash warning. Alright, from that speedrun we just did, we got some loot. We got some loot, hey, we got some loot. But let me show y'all the loot. We got the Lightning Hawk 444. That thing that, pow, pow, pow. That thing will give you a headache, bye. Then we got that. We got the normal gun, the handgun. Then we got this double burst handgun. We got the shoddy. We got the granny. Then we can get this out of my inventory because we don't need it no more. That's really all we got. And we kill like a bunch of enemies. I really should not delete that double burst because I'm most likely not going to use it. And it really don't matter if I would. I can't delete it, so it really don't matter. Let me get on the truck.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
That's what I'm saying. It sucks to suck, bro. Come on, man. Man, I gotta end it. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. Well, I had fun. I hope y'all had fun watching this, too. But I gotta go. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.
Yeah.